What's up, everybody? Welcome, I'm Chad. This is the Reaction Revolution. Back with another awesome reaction video. First, y'all know what I'm going to say. These are awesome. If you're new here, hopefully at the end you're not. If you do, decide to subscribe, hit the notification bell. Get into it. There'll be also be clickable links in the video at the end of this. Alright. Let's get into this, man. It's been a little while since I did a Tool song, so this is Tool live, New Jersey, 1996 or 97, with Eulogy. Let's check it out, man. Thank you. Well, this is interesting, man. I just got to say something real quick. Is he wearing blue paint or blue something or another? Or is that that? I wonder if it's a light that's making him blue. He's blue, man. I wonder if it's intentional. Knowing Maynard, it probably is intentional. I mean, he's come out in jeans with Christmas lights and a bra, I say, a couple different times. So I would never put it past. It could be, but it's nice to see. But even back then, what is this now? 20, 30 years ago? 20? Tool utilized the background visuals and stuff before anybody else did, man. It's real heavy in most band stuff now. You always have that, especially live. See that big back screen? Let's keep going. Wow, that was awesome, man. Back in the day when Tool first started, as this video clearly shows, Maynard Maynard is one hell of an entertainer, and he's one of those that he leaves it all out there, man. Gives everything, gives everything he has, man, into the throws, every single fucking one of them, every single one, only single one. And he's one of the, they're one of the bands, or and he is especially singing, one of the best live and studio. I mean, he sounds exactly the same. I mean, it's crazy. I seen him way back, and I seen him in 98. 99. 98 or 99, I seen him. Way back in the day. Way back in the day. Just like this. But, that was cool, man. I hadn't listened to that song quite some time. Definitely quite some time. I've noticed he, after watching more videos of Tool and stuff, man, he must have, I'm not sure why, he's always in the back in the shadows. Like, he stands in front of the screen, and then you'll just, the silhouette of him, you'll see it most of the time. And then same here, man. He said the lighting's dulled down. I'm not sure what's up with that. Just somebody knows. And if you do, let me know. So, alright guys. Thanks for liking, commenting, sharing, subscribing. Catch you on the next one.